On the residential side, we probably install historically about between 50 and 100 units a year, and that keeps us really busy. And when we say we install, we support the excavation companies that are in our area. And by basically being the problem solvers for these folks that pull around a backhoe and pull around a trailer, we make it easy for them to just press the, they press the easy button, they call us and say, hey, we need this item, how do we do it? Now, we don't get involved in their process at all, other than just to help them for guidance. And that actually has helped us to really keep quite busy by not trying to take everything on. That's given us the opportunity to move into the commercial market, industrial market, where the previous distributor in our area did very little of that. This is back in 2017 when we got brought on with Biomicrobics. This is kind of how we started. I was going in and out of every tank. We just did, I guess the one thing I can say for anybody that's kind of looking to expand their business is research. These particular projects that we were doing in the very beginning, they were a culmination of probably 5 or 6 iterations of precast styles that were completed years and years before we got involved. We've had the opportunity to work with some precasters to create some better products, but I guess from the sort of ownership point of view, I really feel it's very important that you have to get in the tank, you have to learn. We can all sell with fancy shirts, and that's great, but ultimately, if we don't really know what is going on, then we can only be so helpful. So I do encourage anybody who's a salesperson, please get the dirt out of your fingernails, get in the tank, find out what you can, and really try and help your folks. Like Mo said, he does everything, and that's really what makes Mo such an amazing guy, is that he does sales, and he'll also put the pipe together. So I commend him greatly for that. These are some of our residential installations. Some of the issues that we run into in Idaho really are high groundwater and nitrogen. Those are our real primary issues that we run into. We sell a lot of these decor rocks. We have a lot of high-end homes in Boise, and it's hard to helping people to get over the idea that they not only poop into a tank in their yard, but then they're going to see a green lid and everything else. But this is actually a star system in this photo. We really, really encourage everybody here, if you have not installed a star system, definitely check it out. It's a great product. We stand behind it 200%. And the team, Septitech team, is amazing. Thank you guys for all your help and your last-minute phone calls.